Right, so we're in one of our units. This is a one-bedroom. And the model I'm showing you is on our assisted living side. I will show you on our independent living side. Just kind of want you to see the difference. So they removed the stove and the dishwasher. However, the granite countertops still flow. Right here would be where your washer and dryer connections would be located. Or extra storage. We're going to go into your living room area that leads to the bedroom, one of the bedrooms. I will stand in the corner so that you can see it a little bit better. And I will also make sure to show you guys one of our ones that are studying. Extra linen storage.